It's a song I wrote in the middle of the polar vortex. They say write what you know. So I was thinking about that as I started writing this song. I looked out the window and I thought, what do I know? What kind of tragedy in this world do I know? And I looked out the window and then realized that our boiler had broken and that it was very cold in the apartment. And and I started writing. It's called Howlin' at My Door.
Whiskey is gonna help that fire glow. And baby, I don't mind.